Who was the first US president to stay at Camp David? A. Franklin D. Roosevelt. B. John F. Kennedy. C. Lyndon B. Johnson. You've put John F. Kennedy.
Yeah, US presidents isn't really my strong point, so.
Correct answer is. It's Roosevelt, staying where you are. Chase has put. Here he comes. Goes right, yeah.
Well, it used to be called Shangri-La at that time. Then it was changed to Camp David by Eisenhower, who named it after his grandson.